Unbelievable.
Bizarre anomalies have been occurring all over the world, defying every known law of physics. And all the media want to know about is what China patterns you and I picked out.
And which one did you pick? The blue ones with them little flowers?
Oh, I love flowers.
I really like them.
It's happening again, isn't it?
No. We're not postponing anything. Not this time.
You know what they call a quarter pounder with cheese in Paris?
They don't call it a quarter pounder with cheese?
They got the metric system. They wouldn't know what the f*** a quarter pounder is.
And what do they call it?
They call it a Royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese.
That's right.
What do they call a Big Mac?
Big Mac's a Big Mac, but they call it Le Big Mac.
Fuck.
Shit! Kyoka, run!
Okay.
You alone?
Wait. You got it all wrong.
And you're not gonna stop me. Shit! Please, just let me go. I got it. I'll split the money I got with you if you pretend this never happened.
Settle down. I'm just passing by.
What? So, you're not from the Otobe family?
No. Tell me, what are you up to? I apologize, Peruka. I wasn't able to protect you like I should have. Must have been terrifying.
It was. They tied me up and I was locked in a dark room, but all of a sudden I started to hear people fighting outside. Then, someone untied me and told me to run.
Someone? Who was it? I don't know.
Don't ask me. I'm just a lawnmower. You can tell by the way I rock.
If you're here, I need you to come out to the open and, like, flag me down or something, okay? Hello? Anyone? Hello? Hearing during the biggest meeting of my life. I can't hear a thing. What? I can't hear you. Oh, okay. I need your help. Magic's got to be behind us. What are you doing? Oh, I get it. I get it, Sheree. Okay, yeah. You're a monkey. Yeah, okay. You're a monkey. Oh, you're an angry monkey. Oh, you're pissed, you're... PMS monkey? No, of course not. Ball? Fireball! Oh. Yeah. The demon monkey stole my hearing! And your voice too.
Ramen. My grandmother used to make the best ramen. Delicious. Thinking back, I really should have stolen her recipe. But he's back on the market, right? Maybe I should start wearing my come hither hood.
I tell you a secret.
Man, this shit is awesome!
Yo, son, you gotta roll some more of that shit up!
There's something
you look like you've seen a ghost.
What the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place.
Enough! Step away from her.
What?
Step away! She has brought truth, and you condemn it. The arrogance. You will not harm her. You will not harm her ever again.
I thought you had died in the Mandalorian Wars.
Die? No. Became stronger. Yes. How could you ever hope to know the threat you face when you have never walked in the dark places of the galaxy, faced war and death on such a scale? If you had traveled far enough, rather than waiting for the Echo to reach you, perhaps you would have seen it for what it was.
Beyond this fence lies the vineyards where your parents are being held. Now it's up to you to rescue them.
Why don't you stay with us forever, so you're not all alone?
We wolves are needed in the forest as much as you are needed by people.
Do you ever get scared?
Sometimes. But that's why we howl, to let one another know that even though we may feel alone, we never really are.
Thanks, Mr. Wolf Dude.
Namaste.
Bye!